My name is Edith, and I belong in STEM because I want to increase the amount of women in the medical field.